I'd like to take a second to talk about a pretty important concept in math in general, especially when we're talking about graphing, and that is symmetry. We talked about this to a certain extent when we were dealing with quadratic functions, like y equals x squared. We said that if you have a parabola, like this one, we know that we can draw a line that goes straight through its vertex, such that if you folded the parabola in half along this line, then it would map directly onto itself. In other words, at any point along this middle line, this axis of symmetry, the points on the parabola directly to the left or right of it are equidistant from the axis. So if I'm at this position, for example, this y value, then the distance in the x direction from here to here is the same in terms of absolute value as the distance from here to here. Now it seems, looking at these other even functions, like a similar kind of symmetry applies to them. One question is, do odd functions have symmetry as well? And in both cases, how do we mathematically express that symmetry? Now, I'm about to give you a kind of complex quiz that's going to require a fair amount of critical thinking and some new material. So this is definitely going to be a major challenge problem. So if we know that a point that we're going to call x, y is on a given graph, what if we find out that the point negative x, y is also on that graph? What does that say about this graph? Does that mean that this represents an even function, or an odd function, or neither of these? Think about which of the graphs, either on this plane or this plane, this property applies to. And you can even test it out with real points.